see you.
It's good to see you, Dad.
I just want to say how happy I am that we're all finally together around a table again.
Family.
Family.
Going into town. Anybody need anything?
Hurry back, Will!
Mom? Dad?
Please, you gotta help me. Something's happened to my family.
Take me to the boat.
Will, can I call you Will?
How do you know my name?
Your mother told me.
Hey, let me go!
What the hell is going on here?
I owe you an explanation. You know I work for the government.
You're a business consultant, right?
That's not the job I do at the embassy.
You're CIA.
How could you not tell me this?
No!
You have less than 21 hours.
Who the hell are you?
My briefcase or your family's dead.
No!
Will, I work with your father. He took something.
You mean the briefcase?
You give me what I need, I will help you get your family back.
I don't believe you.
You have no money. You don't know the language. You don't know this city.
I'm not leaving this country without my family.
You're scared, and scared people holding guns in my face, that scares me.
Well, this is going to be a nerve-wracking conversation.
Wherever you go, it'll be hunting you.
You set me up?
Did I set you up?
Did you set me up? Who are you people? Tell me!
What do you do?
Business consultant.
Like Father McSum.